The green light going through. Power's on the bunnies on its way. This is the third event, the Angie Barbie Gang Stakes. Set the jump. Ready? I Fell in Love, jump good. Well away was Jazzarati, is going to run to the leader. Moving up along the inside pack, Atenga. They were followed by Master Roster. And then came Knocker's Beauty. Over on the outside, Chief White Cloud. Second last there was PDD and Flash Sunrise as they travelled up towards the turner. And the leader over on the inside at the moment, I Fell in Love. Coming at it down the outside was Pakatenga. Pakatenga's won in second place, Master Roster. Now, Knocker's Beauty, I Fell in Love and Flash Sunrise all in it for the little minor numbers, and then came well back in the field there by Chief White Cloud. Up in front of those was Flash Sunrise. Four will be the winner, and that is Pakatenga from three Master Roster, and a good go for the minor numbers. The winner number four, Pakatenga, finishing too good for them. Where's Pedro Amy Tenga, owned and trained by Eric Sharman, Eric and Billy, defeating number three Master Roster. Paddy's Flame off and gone for Brett Tooth, and number eight, she put up a good performance, the favourite, Knocker's Beauty, after being last away. She run home for third, Knocker Norris Cypress Miss for Steve Benny. 4.38, number one was fourth, and that was I Fell in Love. Now it was 11.08, 12.02, and the runner 23.10. Official numbers 4.38 and 1. Now the margin's coming up. Winning margin, Pakatenga has scored by 3/4 of a length, with a neck between second and third, 4.38 and 1.